Outside it was Woodstock, a flea market, and a county fair. The Rolling Stones were in town, their first tour in three, count them, three long, Stoneless years. Inside it was Mick Jagger, gently lowered on a chromium Lotus pedal, just about an hour late. The 25-ton $250,000 stage will be used in New York and in L.A., then Fini, though the tour hits 58 concerts in 27 cities in North and South America. 1.5 million people will see the Stones this summer. The tour will gross an approximate $12 million. The performers themselves, four full-time Rolling Stones plus Billy Preston, Ollie Brown, and Ronnie Wood added on guitar, will split in the neighborhood of 2 million hard ones, a better neighborhood than the one I live in.